You could like just do anything confidently as long as you have that confidence, knowing that you are who you are.
Love, I would say, is free.
Accepting myself was like the biggest thing. Like, especially within the Black community, mental health should be more of a topic that's highlighted.
Definitely within the Black community, that it's like a policy where like you don't ask and they don't say. It'll just be like a swept under the rug and we won't talk about it.
Our representation is like really important, so why not keep doing it for the people who really deserve to see this representation, especially coming from two Black gay men.
I like colors that pop.
Yeah.
It's my personality. It pops, so my colors should pop too.
I'm like, damn.
I'm like, damn. I'm looking at me, I'm like, damn, that's you?
Yeah.
That's you.
Definitely damn.
I mean, I'm this right now. I'm shaking. You don't see it, but I'm shaking. Like, this color, this green, is speaking to me, so.
Yeah.
If this goes missing, it's Rihanna. It's okay.